Hey dear friends, welcome back to the part 8 of React Native. In this episode, I want to show you how to work with Vid and Hey and React Native View and the other components. So is that spar heading, and also okay. Because this is color white and color black. Now it's showing us, so we don't need this. Okay, and instead of this I want to make this view. Okay, I want to make this also sub container. Okay, let's put this here, sub container. Yes, now you can hear the text inside the view directly. Okay, let's clean this. And also let's set. Control Z. Can put inside the array. Okay. And styles dot red. Okay, we can add multiple style just inside the array. Red, green, and styles dot blue. Okay, so here I want to put the wet for example 50, and the height also 50. Okay, and let's have red color red. And also flex 1. Okay, now we have the width and height, so there is no need flex. Red, green, and the color green, blue and the color blue. Let's run. Okay, this is not color, this is background color. Okay, we background. Background color. Okay, as you can see, now the direction is flex direction is row. If we put it column, okay, this will work like this. If I make more the width, for example, 17, as you can see, the width is more. Now, if we make width, now you can see the width like this. Align items, justified content, you can make a space between, okay, like this. If I make this just by condense for the column, now as you can see, this works nicely. So you can also put space around like this. Okay, and also you can make this align items flex, and you can put here or flex start. Okay, here. Or you can make stretch. Okay. If we put that flex, and then if this was row, this will add it here. Okay, so if now this was sort, as you can see, this works here. If you make it center, then it will come here. So thank you for your watching, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.